I have to let you go. Because you act like a little kid sometimes.
Yeah.
All right, I'll suggest both of y'all get your mics for the stream. Everyone's got to turn their mics off.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 265 pounds, the outlaw Nathan Shaw.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I. As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about us right now. Man, I can't wait to see these two square up in one-on-one action. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here. You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
The drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. Right on the bridge of the nose. He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well, I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
Guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Breathtaking. Wow.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
There may be no stopping him. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment, but he wants to win this match.
Hard to argue that. Momentum certainly is not on his side. We're looking at some very prideful competitors, Michael, which makes me think this one's far from over.
Yeah, pride can make men do serious things.
Reversal.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
A bone-jarring shoulder tackle there.
Oh, that'll knock your legs right out from under you.
Strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it. Going for the double play with this move.
Thank you.